Hello, YouTube. I wanted to make a quick video because I'm sitting. Somebody mentioned when I got a package with some of these in it. Someone said that they are really good to sit on, and so I tried one time and I couldn't get the thing under my butt. But this time my daughter's here, so I just did dip and then she stuck the cushion in there. But now, so far, it just feels like you're still sitting. Even if you're sitting on air, you're sitting. Like, it's gonna hurt. And so, I'm finally starting to realize that. And like, the tight areas are still really tight, you know, behind my knees. On top of my, like, hips. My hip flexors, I think those... called him something else, I can't remember. Anyway, so I'm still sitting. And my butt, like, I can still feel the pressure, of course, too. Like, I don't really know what the difference is. So I really think I'm just going to have to wait and see. Now part of that is just my sensation with the MS is so, you know, random. But we'll see how it goes. And thanks to whoever suggested that. You should say your name in the comments. I forgot. And you should shout out to you. And thanks for the suggestion. We'll see what happens. I'll do a part 2 later. Bye.